Tesla is using a new technology in Cybertruck and its upcoming new vehicles to reduce power consumption. Tesla CEO Elon Musk announces the use of new wiring system architecture for upcoming Tesla electric vehicles, including the Cybertruck. Let's see what advantages it should bring, friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news, and let's get started. At Tesla's annual shareholder meeting in Austin, Managing Director Elon Musk again gave interesting insights into the future of the US electric car maker. The 51-year-old Musk announced about two new models, one of which could be an inexpensive compact vehicle that many people are waiting and are expecting Mexico to build it, Giga Mexico, or the upcoming Giga Factory in India. In addition, another announcement caused a stir. During a brief summary of the third party of the Tesla master plan, Elon Musk confirmed the use of a new control electronics platform that had already been announced in March 2023. Tesla will probably be the first car maker in a long time to use a 48 volt instead of the conventional 12 volt car battery, Musk said, and looks like Tesla is going to use this in the upcoming Cybertruck. So let's see, what is this 48 volt architecture that Tesla is going to build, and will this make future Tesla vehicles lighter? So as a result, the US company promises significant improvements in its upcoming cars. According to Musk, using a 48-volt car battery requires about a quarter of the copper required for a 12-volt battery system. Did you realize what I just said? Quarter of the copper required for a 12-volt battery system. So according to mining.com portal, Tesla currently uses up to 82 kilograms of copper per model to connect the 12-volt batteries of its electric vehicles to the electronics. That means what? 82 kilograms is about 150, 160 pounds. Now take only the quarter of that. So a reduced demand for copper could therefore have a positive effect on the weight of future Tesla vehicles. That means we will get more range, more power. Now this new architecture is going to reduce power consumption. In addition, the use of a 48 volt system makes it possible to reduce the power consumption of the onboard network by a factor of 4 and power loss by a factor of 16. As Pete Bennion, Vice President of Low Voltage and Silicon Engineering at Tesla, said during Tesla Investor Day, which was declared in March 2023. The new 48 volt architecture will be used in Cybertruck, Tesla's robots, and future Tesla models. But we don't know when the date is going to be of the production of future Tesla models. But it's exciting. The Cybertruck is going to be lighter, and it's going to use 48 volt battery system, and it's going to use the quarter of battery copper used in electric vehicle batteries. Let me know your thoughts, friends. This is very exciting and important news. You agree with all of these things that Tesla is going to do with new cars? Do you like the idea? Look how quiet is the Pepsi Tesla semi when this huge truck is making a U-turn. A Twitter user shared a short video this morning of a Pepsi Tesla semi truck making a U-turn. Let's take a look at that.
That's tight, bro.
The video was taken in an unspecified location, but it is believed to be in California. The video shows the truck making a smooth and quiet U-turn, which is impressive considering its size and weight. The Pepsi Tesla Semi is one of the first electric semi-trucks, friends, to be put into commercial use. Pepsi has been testing the truck for several months, and it is now being used to deliver products in California. The truck is powered by a battery pack that can provide up to 300 miles of range on a single charge. The Pepsi Tesla Semi is a significant step forward for the electric vehicle industry. It is the first large-scale electric truck to be put into commercial use, and it could help to pave the way for other companies to adopt electric trucks. Pepsi has been testing the Tesla Semi truck for several months, and it is now being used to deliver products in California. The truck is powered, like I said, by battery pack that can give you 300 miles. Pepsi has said that it is pleased with the performance of the Tesla semi-truck. The truck has been able to meet all of Pepsi's delivery needs locally, and it has been able to do so in a more environmentally friendly way. Pepsi is planning to add more Tesla semi-trucks to its fleet in the future. The company believes that the Tesla semi-truck is a key part of its strategy to reduce its environmental impact. Now, what is the future of electric semi-trucks? The Pepsi Tesla Semi is a significant step forward for the electric vehicle industry. It is the first large-scale electric truck to be put into commercial use, and it could help to pave the way for other companies to adopt more electric trucks. The electric semi-truck market is still in its early stages, but it is growing rapidly. Several other companies, including Daimler, Volvo, and Nikola, are developing electric semi-trucks, although I don't know where Nikola stands with what happened in recently. As the electric semi-truck market continues to grow, it is likely that we will see more and more companies adopting electric trucks. This is good news for the environment, for the fresh air that we breathe in our cities, as electric trucks produce zero emissions. So what do you think about this? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Tesla is taking a completely unexpected step toward its two new cars. Tesla wants to evolve. CEO Elon Musk has announced several steps that point to major changes. Among them are two completely new electric cars, but another plan really catches the eye. Welcome back, friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news, as we bring you daily developments from Tesla. So, the advertising is one of them, and Musk is doing it after all. Tesla wants to advertise. The plan that CEO Elon Musk announced at the annual shareholder meeting is that simple, at least in the first steps. "We're going to try some advertising and see how it goes," Musk told attendees, and I have already reported about this. Actually, an absolute standard, just not at Tesla. The company has always avoided traditional advertising. So far, Elon Musk has primarily relied on word of mouth, and it has worked pretty well. The most obvious and largest advertiser for Tesla is Elon Musk himself, with his tweets sometimes on cryptocurrencies, political issues, but also about the often vague plans of the electric car manufacturer. The billionaire reaches so many people anyway that some advertising companies only talk about it can dream. In the past, Elon Musk had often been proud that Tesla dispensed with classic advertising channels. What could have changed in the basic attitude is unclear. It is possible that Tesla now wants to turn to classic advertising because of the increasing competition. It remains exciting to see what campaigns the car manufacturer could now take. So look forward for Tesla's first advertising. So now, two new cars, and Tesla CEO does not look at the cards. Tesla plans for two new electric vehicles and are less new, but all the more exciting. Elon Musk's statements during the shareholders meeting were not particularly specific about these new cars. It's not the right place. He only confirmed again that Tesla is working on other models, which is about time. It has been clear for some time that a model should be a cheap Tesla priced below the Model 3. A look at the silhouette was already visible at the event in the background. Otherwise, the Tesla boss tried the usual superlative technically, and in terms of design, the two new electric cars should be far ahead in the industry. It remains to be seen whether the cheapest Tesla is actually a mini version of the Model Y, like the Volkswagen. Tesla is aiming for price below $25,000. On the other hand, there was still no information about the second apparently planned new model from Tesla. With the current Model Y, Tesla wants to build the most successful electric car in the world this year. But will the other one be a Tesla electric van? Let me know your thoughts, friends, in the comment section below. But what's important is that Tesla is planning two new cars and taking a completely unexpected step towards making those two cars and marketing it in the automotive market.